What's up guys, welcome to another video. So today I'll be unboxing the Pebble Dash wireless port headphones. So this is the red variant which I have, and I've got these from Amazon. So I got this in a lightning deal. It came around 1099. You can see here the retail price is 1499. So let's get right into the unboxing. But before that, let's just have a breakdown on what features these earbuds come with. So these earbuds, actually, if you can see, these come with magnetic. Yeah, these are magnetic earbuds. They come with inline controls. That means you have your volume up, your volume down, as well as multifunctional button. The volume up and volume down play as a play next and play previous track option. The earbuds claim to be true bass sound, so all your bass heads out there, these might be a perfect match for you guys. These also come in a snug and secure fit. They have a built-in microphone and a long play time, so these offer 5 to 6 hours of playback. Moving towards detailed specs, these come with a driver of 10 mm, so they pack quite a punch. They are rated IPX5, so these are sweat resistant, and a charging time of 1 to 2 hours, you can see. And for a working range, they say that these come up to 10 meters, so you have a secure connection and a healthy connection for up to 10 meters. So that's it with regards to specs. Let's just unpack this box. So you get some boxes. The packing is quite decent, I would say. Comes with packing. So these are the earbuds. You get a micro USB type charging cable, type A. You even get an adapter with this. So these are the earbuds. The size seem okay. The design feels good. They are made of plastic. And let's see if the magnet works. Yep, they do work. You can see. They're quite light and weight though. But they do feel plasticky. So that's a drawback. Here you get the multifunctional buttons. Volume up, volume down, as well as a multifunctional button. Here you have a charging port. You can see the micro USB port. Here you get the branding. It says Pebble. And that is pretty much it, guys. So that comes in the box. And here you get extra set of ear tips based on your feasibility. And here you get a clip sorter. So this, actually, with this you can adjust your the height, and basically keeps your earphones clipped on like so. So this is how the earbuds actually look. So that's it for today's review. Thank you. If you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up. It really helps. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye bye.